The United States will deploy F-22 fighter jets to Europe very soon as part of the European Reassurance Initiative. That's according to US Air Force Secretary Deborah James. Air Force Chief of Staff Mark Welsh added the US will put F-22 into all facilities that will potentially be used in a conflict in Europe. The deployment is seen as a move to assuage growing concerns among NATO allies about Russian military aggression since their invasion of eastern Ukraine, which began in March 2014.